crazy stretching with that chair in split. So this is a normal split, as you see, and now I can do this and torture myself more and more. I love it. So I'm still smiling, that means I can go on. Now it's getting harder to do not this. If I try to do this, it's pushing a lot in my hips. So you see, here is normal, and I am beyond normal now. So, this is the craziness you can do with this chair. In split. So I'm gonna leave split with a lot of more flexibility in my hips, I guess. You should try it.